everyone, it's Grayson, and welcome back to the Daily News Breakdown. Today I have three different headlines for you guys, so let's go ahead and get into it. So first up, we have the NFL and what they're doing to promote social justice, and that includes allowing players to have the initials of people who are affected by police brutality on their helmets, and the other option is having a patch on their jersey. So I think that this is a stunt. I think that this was done with the intention of getting awareness and bringing awareness to police brutality and those who were affected by police brutality. So I think that this was definitely a stunt. Next up, we have LeBron and what he said in a post-game interview about Breonna Taylor. And instead of doing a traditional post-game interview, he chose to bring awareness to her and her family. And he said, "I want to continue to shed light on justice for Breonna Taylor, to her family, and everything that is going on in the situation." So I think that this was a stunt. I think that instead of, you know, having the attention on him and having it be about him, especially after not having played for months, I think that this was a stunt and a way for him to sort of bring justice and awareness to her and her family. So I think that that was definitely a stunt in a positive way. And lastly, we have Jake Paul and former NBA guard Nate Robinson. Now, they will be sort of doing an undercard match for the recently confirmed exhibition match between Mike Tyson and Roy Jones Jr. And a statement from Paul says, "I'm excited to partner with Triller and get in the ring to fight an elite athlete. But make no mistake, on September 12th, Nate will meet the canvas early." Now, in the same vein, Robinson released a statement, and he said, "It's official, let's go. Jake Paul, you better be ready. I wanted to show that I'm a world-class athlete. I played college football, played in the NBA for 11 years, and I'm excited to venture out into the sport of boxing. Jake Paul, I want all the smoke." So this is definitely a stunt. I think that this was done to capture the media's attention. It's sort of a form of entertainment. And a little, like I said, entertainment for everything that's going on. People could use a little bit of lighthearted, you know, banter between a YouTuber and a former NBA guard. So I think this was definitely a stunt. So if you agree or if you disagree, we would love to hear from you. So leave comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our podcast, Stunt, Scandal, or Situation, and turn on the notifications for these videos so you can see when we go live every day at 5 p.m.